Welcome to my channel. I know it has been quite a time that I haven't posted any new videos, but for saving time, I don't want to go too much detail to explain the suspension. In one word, I went to another city for education, and the schedule there was crazily busy, so I couldn't manage to continue with the shooting. However, I've finished it, and now I'm back.In 1967, more than 60,000 soldiers received a mysterious mission. In order to keep secret, Baitao Town disappeared on the map for more than 20 years. For the construction of the project, the whole mountain was hollowed out, with a total of 9 floors, 79.6 meters in height and 24 kilometers in length. It is like an underground labyrinth.The walls made of steel bars are extremely strong, which can prevent the impact of 1 million times of equivalent hydrogen bomb in the air and can resist the earthquake of magnitude 8. The world's largest man-made building was opened as a scenic spot in 2010. A secret buried underground for 50 years is gradually known to the world.
As one of the most important military projects during the period of Three Front Movement, this project received approximately 700 million RMB investment. Converting to current value, it is at least 100 times that number.However, what's really interesting is that the whole construction has always been the highest classified information. And it was until 2002, it was for the first time unveiled to the world. Even the name of the town has been erased from the map during that time.
Today, I want to introduce a very special project to you, the 816 nuclear project. And right now, we are standing exactly at the heart of this project. Now let's see together the 101 reactor pump button. The nuclear reaction hall on the 8th floor has a huge space.At the top of the hall is also equipped with a giant vehicle to lift 21 meters non-nuclear fuel rods. The steel support is still intact. The green rod in the middle is the nuclear fuel rod at that time. The whole scene of the nuclear reactor still makes me feel overwhelmed.
The 816 nuclear project is the world's largest man-made underground tunnel structure, covering an area of as much as 14 football playgrounds. It was started in 1967 under the background of the Cold War and was suspended in 1984 from the central government's order for peace sake.By the time it was suspended, 85% of construction work was completed and 60% of installation was completed. According to statistics, in total, there are around 60,000 people were engaged in this gigantic project.We walked around 1 hour in that underground tunnel, and it is not even 30% of the whole space, and you could see how large the construction is. From now on, I will pick up more interesting, novel, and unusual materials relating to Chinese and Asian culture. Hopefully, more interesting and appealing content will be showed to you. And of course, the frequency of updating new content will also be stabilized. Hopefully, I will upload new content at least once a week.If you are also interested in Chinese and Asian culture, and if you are also enthusiastic about learning new things, curious about a more authentic life in China, you are most welcome to like, comment on, and subscribe to us. Thank you.